Well, the man accused of firing a gun inside Edmonton City Hall has been charged with terrorism. 28-year-old Bezhani Sarvar is accused of bringing a gun into the building, shooting several rounds randomly and also throwing a Molotov cocktail during the chaotic event on January 23rd. No one was hurt, but the bullets shattered glass and punctured ceilings and walls. He remains in custody and he is scheduled to appear in court tomorrow.